for Curtis moving forward with the Paul situation, he's going to kind of have to find himself. He definitely still loves Paul and wants to make it work, but I think he's going to have to get out in the field in a different capacity. You date a little bit, see what else is out there, and then see if he can, if possible, rekindle his relationship. But you'll definitely see him move on in some capacities from that.
And Curtis has been a big matchmaker this season.
Yeah. Oh, he's shipping, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Some fans do not. You know, for me, coming onto the show, you know, as Curtis and getting to work with Emily Bett, you know, I just love Curtis's and Felicity's relationship. And so it makes perfect sense to me that Curtis would definitely be, like, pro that and, like, really for it. And I think Olicity is really great, you know. It just depends on, you know, exactly how it's executed. And I think I really love how they executed that relationship this season, how they still, you know, focus a lot on action, what's going on, but that he does, there still is that heart there, you know what I'm saying? I think that's important. So I really like where they're going with it, and I love that Curtis is, like, so amped to, like, hook them up and make it work, whether it's the Chinese food or whatever, you know. It's just so fun to play a character like that with so much, like, optimism and just, you know, good vibes.